Hi everyone. This year Miss Universe Australia is sponsored by Mindspec Parts, a locally owned company based here in Queensland and is the entrance to some of the world's largest mining resources. This year, the winner of Miss Universe Australia will take home the amazing prize of $10,000 to either put towards education or a business startup idea. Mindspec's motto is turn your surplus into purpose. And today I wanted to share with you my business idea that I think would serve a great purpose in our community. At the end of 2016, I graduated university with a Bachelor of Occupational Therapy. I always wanted to pursue a career that allowed me to help people, but I was also very interested in the human mind, so therefore I decided to be a psychiatric occupational therapist. Over the past year, I have seen the effects that complex mental illness has on someone's life. And over time, the enduring nature of mental illness has an effect on the brain, and this can often influence someone's ability to plan, sequence, and organize themselves through everyday tasks. As you can imagine, being unable to complete these everyday tasks can have a major effect on someone's life. I often see people at risk of being homeless because they're unable to maintain their accommodation. And also, this increases rates of readmission and also places an enormous pressure on our healthcare system. Over the past year, I have been working on a therapy resource to help people transition from hospital to the community and increase their independence within their own home. Therefore, with the $10,000, I would love to see this idea come to light in the form of an application for a smartphone. In a generation where we have technology so readily available to us, I would love to see technology combined with therapy. I would want the app to be client-centered, so people can develop their own version of recovery through it. I would want the app to include features such as medicine reminders, a daily structure with prompts to complete everyday activities from self-care to independent living skills. I would also want it to be equipped with recipes and cooking videos that people could be guided through. I would also want it to encompass features such as mood regulation and also a contact list for all mental health services. My mission for creating this app is to allow people to receive one-to-one therapy without a clinician necessarily being present. And my vision behind this is to help people improve their quality of life whilst living in the community with an enduring mental illness, to reduce rates of readmission to hospital, and hopefully improve our healthcare system overall. Thank you so much for listening to my idea, and a massive thank you to Mindspec Parts for giving this opportunity to the lucky winner of Miss Universe Australia 2018. I'll talk to you all soon.